director, Banji Alexander, has composed a song for us entitled New Kid. Looking from a child's perspective of the lyrics, I'm sure what children would do if they suddenly became king for a day. Banji Alexander has recorded the song with pupils at a primary school in Croydon and our correspondent, Ricky Baleto. In primary schools up and down the land, belting out this song, Fit for a King, written by teacher turned author Banji Alexander. He hopes it will connect younger people to the coronation. I think once you can get children excited about something, once it becomes fun and relevant to them, they will start to engage with it. And New King makes the song and the idea of being a leader and having power very relevant to children, to listen from a child's perspective. So they are very excited about the coronation. We've never experienced the coronation. I've never experienced the coronation, so I'm equally as excited as they are. So, with a nod to the song's lyrics, what would these children do if they were king for the day? We don't have a throne, but we do have the next best thing. It's the air teacher's chair.
I would probably call the Buckingham Palace Cat Castle because I am in love with cats. I would probably make every castle and palace have, like, on the very top of it, have a giant open air roof garden.
If I were king,
rehearsals have kept the children at this school in South London busy. They've even shot a music video, and the song is set to be released on the day of the King's coronation. Ricky Baleto, BBC News.
And just to say, for more stories about how people around the UK are celebrating the coronation, you can listen to the 5 minutes on podcast available on BBC Sounds. And let's take a look at the weather now. Really, what the coronation itself is.